does look as if it's going to be a very tight group before they decide who goes on to Italy. Here's Tang. That was a good run. Oh, what a goal! Well, that's a magnificent effort from Tang. Well, he was the man we pinpointed before the that assessment proved to be a cracking shot then by Tang. But can they still do it? So here's the corner then, and the header and the goal! The equaliser! Scored by Kali Ghanim Mubarak. On level terms with less than 3 minutes to go. Very powerful header from the corner. The goalkeeper didn't get there. Here's Dong, the second substitute for China. But he got caught out then. Now the UAE with three up. And this could be another one. Yes, they've done it. They've scored again. Taliani. Adnan Taliani. Believe it. It's a defensive error there. Taliani with a terrific